Today I'm going to show you how you can switch SIM preferences in Realme 12 Pro. So first of all, open the settings, then go to the mobile network, and as you can see, I have a calling and internet. So if you want to switch your priority SIM card, just tap on anyone and choose the icon of your desired SIM card. If you want to change it for the text messages, you have to open the text app, and while they're sending the message, just click on this icon. And that's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.